Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Game Bros. Today we're going to be checking out Stranded Deep on the GPD Win 2. Loading scene, hold down the use button to continually use an item. I don't know if you can see that on here though. Yeah, sort of. I'm in the ocean? That was weird. Not letting me look forward. It's letting me look backwards though. That's weird. And I'm in the water. So I gotta get out of here. Oh geez, I don't know where I'm going. Here we go. Louise. Loading scene. Hold down the use button to continually use an item. Loading starting zone. Cleanup. Huh. This actually looks pretty nice. Let's see what we got in here. Some food, compass, and some duct tape. Is there a way that I can move this? Oh, here we go. Okay, how do I get off now? I'm pressing all the buttons. Escape. Well, I guess I get to keep this. It's weird. Yeah, apparently it's 10 o'clock. Time's going by fast. I guess it's about 91 degrees. February the 9th. 0 days survived. How the heck do I put this away? Okay, apparently B is to put it down. I got me a spear now. Huh, I got me a crab. Nice. Oh, hold up. I can throw it? Let me try that out. Oh, man, I missed. Let's try that again. Really? Ugh, I suck. Oh, sweet, there we go. Take that. How is it that I keep crouching? Looks like there's another island in the distance. Way over there. Another one over there. I don't know if you can see it on this camera. There's another one there, too. I mean, it's playable, it's just a little bit choppy, as you can see. I mean, it's not too bad. But then again, this is a pretty demanding game. Wants me to craft a stone tool. Well, I need some stone. Oh, really? I dropped it? Craft a refined knife. I need some rope for that. So I need to get some lashing, actually. I need leaves. I guess it can't just be any leaves. I don't know how many I need, so let me try to find some more. Here's another one. Come on. You know, I don't understand why the crafting menu does not open so easily. Man, I can barely see that. I don't see how to open the crafting menu. There it is. It says C. Really? Okay, fine. I guess I'm gonna have to use the keyboard for that. No problem. But it was showing up just a second ago, which is what I don't get. Oh, look, it just magically showed up that time. There it is, up. Kept pressing up earlier. See, I'm pressing up. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I need 4 of those leaves. Well, let me get some more then. This is just sad. I haven't played this game much, so. All right. Not enough inventory, really? Seriously? You gonna do me like that? Okay, where's that boat? It's over here, so I'm just gonna place those little crabs over here so I can eat them later. Perfect. Really? Oh, come on. What else do I need? I need a stick. Oh, Lord. Here we go. Can I knock down this tree? Nope. How about this one? Oop, lag. Okay, now I should be able to make it. You would think so, anyways. Why did it... You know what? I don't care. Here it is. Craft a campfire. Probably going to need more sticks for that. Let's see. For a campfire. Nope, that's not what I'm trying to do. Consumables, really? See, a fire torch. A spear gun. That would be interesting to make later. Here we go, campfire. I need some stones, whatever that is. Need three stones. Okay. I don't have enough sticks, I guess. Man, that's hard to see. Sheesh. Yeah, it is really hard to see right now. Well, you can see the settings here anyways, if you want to check that out. It's on custom, 120x720, vibrant colors. Fixed frame rate off, vertical sync off, full screen on, field of view 60, draw distance far, textures low, shadows low, billboard density low, grass is off, volumetric clouds is off, volumetric clouds occlusion off, quality low, La-di-la-la. Let me see if I can turn the bloom on. Didn't make much of a difference. But anyways, like I was doing before, let's go ahead and get those sticks. Alright, here's the campfire. Let's see, where should I put it? I think over here will be fine. Yeah, right here. Okay, now I have to craft kindling, whatever that means. Oh, this is annoying. Okay. Okay, kindling. I just need two sticks, apparently. Use it, the kindling on the campfire to light. Nice. I did not mean to do that. I am still not used to these controls, man. Really? Okay, C is to drop stuff, or B is to drop stuff. X is to pick stuff up. A is to jump. Time, backpack. Here's the kindling. Hold X to light. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It said right trigger. That is not right trigger. That is A. Press right shoulder to cycle through the watch modes. Oh, it means on the watch. It says watch. I'm thinking about watch as in viewing, but that's not what it means. So, there's the time and day survived. The temperature, the UV, none. Okay. Health, hunger, water, and sleepiness. Status effects? None, I guess. Okay. Use knife to on a crab to skin it. Hold X to skin. Not enough room in... Oh, come on. Again with that? Let's drop this. Hopefully it stays there. Drop B, drag left shoulder, left trigger the meat onto a campfire to start cooking it. Okay. Jeez Louise. Really? It's floating meat. So I guess that was it. It's cooked. Okay then. I guess so. Oops, I just ate it. Haha, I didn't like it. That's pretty nasty. Pick up, open, and drink a coconut. Okay. If I can find a coconut. Let's see, coconuts. I guess I gotta chop down this tree, because I don't see no coconuts. Oh, here we go. That was easy. What am I supposed to do? Pick up, open, and drink a coconut. How am I supposed to open this? Supposed to drop it and then hit it? Oh, there we go. There we go. Craft the shelter to save your progress. All right, how do I craft a shelter? I need 3 sticks, some leaves, and some rope or lashing. So let me get some leaves first. I need three more of those sticks, apparently. Oh, don't tell me I gotta... Oh, there's a stick. Alright, what else did I need? Four fibrous leaves. I thought I had four. Nope, only got one. Never mind. It's hard to see anything, though. It's too dark. And I'm going all over this island. Oh, here's one. Nope, I need four more. Jeez Louise. For Pete's sake. I only got one now. Those things were hard to find. There's one. Ah, jeez. I just need one more. Really? I have 4. The heck? I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, palm trees. Duh. Okay. I feel stupid now. Palm tree branches. Okay. Let's just do this one. Just hope it doesn't fall on me. Okay, I do not see the palm tree. It is too dark. Jeez, what time is it? It's 5:11. Is that AM or PM? 5 AM, I guess. Jeez, Louise, I can't see that. I really have to wait for the morning? Oh, jeez. I don't know if that's PM. I think it's military time, so... As much as you can see right now is as much as I can see. Jeez. Okay, fine. I'll try another one. Let's try this one. Hopefully it doesn't fall backwards this time. Oh, it's starting to get bright anyways now. Well, some coconuts fell off too. I should have enough room to make what I need now. Should probably turn this off. All right. Where should I put this? Let's go ahead and put it over here. Let's go to sleep. Oh, it's raining. Well, there you have it. Stranded deep on the GPD Win 2. Like and subscribe.